Hi, let me show brinjal chutney to you. It's very simple, at the same time very tasty. We need different chutneys every day. This is something everybody will like it. Here is my ingredients. Small violet brinjals, 1/4 kilo. 1 big onion diced. Red chilies. Roasted gourd, 2 teaspoons. Grated fresh coconut, 1/4 cup. Salt as required. Oil for seasoning. Mustard seeds, 1/4 teaspoon. Curry leaves, few. Asafoetida, 2 pinches. Heat little oil. Add red chilies and then diced onion. Fry for 1 or 2 minutes. I'll chop this brinjal in the meanwhile. Just cube it roughly. It has to be fried in the oil. Select tender brinjals which doesn't have much of seeds. Violet brinjal suits very well for this. Onions are half fried. Add this brinjals to the pan. Fry for a few minutes until that raw flavor is lost. Look at this. It has fried properly. It should be with light brown color. There shouldn't be any moisture in the brinjal. Just let it cool. Here I have a mixie. For this chutney we use very less quantity of roasted gram. That is what we call it, puttukadla in Tamil. Odachakadla. Just 2 teaspoons. No need to add more. It should have the brinjal flavor. And coconut. Coconut also you can use less. Salt. This fried red chili, onion and brinjal. If you want, you can add 1 flake of garlic along with this while frying. Add very little water. Grind it to a coarse chutney consistency. First run the mixie. In the whipper mode, open this in between, add little more water, that's ready. This is the consistency, it should be coarse. Transfer this to a serving bowl. Add little water to the mixie. Generally, I never like to waste it. Just now we need tempering or seasoning, what we call it as. Any chutney, this part is very important, which adds taste to this. Not only that, that mustard helps in a lot of ways inside us in the absorption of lots of nutrients. Add very little oil to this. We add mustard, asafoetida, sometimes urad dal, sometimes jeera, depending upon each one's practice. But sometimes it differs for each and every chutney. Here today I am going to use very little mustard seeds. The mustard seeds started spluttering. Switch off the stove. Add curry leaves in the oil itself. And this asafoetida also in the oil. Or you can pour it add the asafoetida on top and then pour this. Asafoetida dissolves in water and in oil. It gives better flavor when you add it in the oil. The smell itself will make you secrete the saliva better. Brinjal coconut chutney is ready. You can serve this with idli, dosa, uttapam, even for pongal, upma, everything it will suit. It tastes very good. Generally, we don't add any like tamarind or lemon juice. We don't add anything. As it is, it has the good flavor of brinjal. It tastes very good.